After starting 5-0-1 under interim coach Doug Weight, the Isles have dropped two straight heading into Monday's matchup with the Maple Leafs. New York is 6-2-1, though, in their last nine games against Toronto. John Tavares has thrived under the new leadership, tallying 11 points in the eight games since Weight has taken over behind the bench. We go to Brooklyn for the action.
It's funny you mentioned 170 pounds. That's what number 16 in white weighs in at these days. Mitch Marner, rookie, leads the team in points as Strome fires one in after his own rebound. He scores! Ryan Strome followed up his own shot and opens the scoring just a minute and 23 into this one.
I'm waiting for the opportunity to see Cizikas and Martin get at it one-on-one, see who gets the first check-in.
Soshnikov scores! He wound up with a big slap shot and put it to the legs of Grice to even the score.
Boy, that was a howitzer. He had good speed coming up through the middle of the ice. Not sure if Thomas Grice wasn't partially screened. Soshnikov lets that shot go.
Boychuk again. That shot blocked by Matthews. And here come the Maple Leafs. 4-on-2. Left for Riley. Back over for Matthews. He scores. Able to push it through. Thomas Grice and Austin Matthews, his 24th goal of his rookie season, comes a minute and 24 seconds after the Leafs' first tally. Pritz finds some space behind the net to the front. Cizikas save, rebound, score! Nikolai Kuhlman finally cleaned it up. And a four-goal first period has us tied at two with a minute 47 left. He hits the wall along with Hunwick, but it's played deeper into the Islanders' end once more. Bozak centers, Marner drifting in, he shoots and scores! Mitch Marner back across the body of Grice. The Leafs lead again, it's 3-2. As Bailey closing in Tavares in the slot, pinballs around, Lee reaching for it, can't come up with it. 2-on-1 developing, Hyman and Komarov. Hyman shoots and scores! A short-handed tally. And the Maple Leafs lead by two.
And the good transition by the Maple Leafs. Terrific skater, Boychuk in the middle. And that's just a tremendous shot by Zach Hyman.
Seidenberg got it for Quine, but this is Ryan Strome putting it in an area for Anders Lee. Lee and Pollock battle, came to Strome to the front, Nelson scores! Lee did the work, Strome made the pass. With a picture-perfect shot under the bar. 4-3 Maple Leafs as the Islanders get one back.
What a beautiful pass by Ryan Strome from behind the net. And Brock Nelson with the good quick release.
Lee around for Seidenberg. Maneuvers to the middle, and that one floated in. Save made, score! Score! It took an extra moment. Josh Bailey finally puts it in. And the Islanders get it tied up with 6.5 to go. Will push Connor Carrick into the wall.
He needs to go get one.
Behind the boards, Beauvillier did grab one. The puck rolls to his man, though. Carrick backdoor, Nylander scores! With only 2:01 left, William Nylander puts the Leafs in front 5-4. Tavares, Lee, Strome, and an empty net for New York. Tavares to Letty, over for Bailey. Bailey will wind, now shoots, score!
What a play that was. I don't know if that's how Doug Weight designed it, but it certainly worked extremely well.
We played half of overtime. DeHaan got away with it. Here's Nelson, Bailey, and DeHaan. Brock Nelson scores! Second goal of the game for Brock Nelson and the Islanders with a 6-5 win.
The Isles improved to 4-10 in games decided after regulation this year as they win a wild one, 6-5 in overtime Monday night. New York extends their home point streak to eight games. They're 6-0-2 in that span. 12 different Islander players tally at least a point. Up next, the Isles are in Philadelphia Thursday, and the Leafs host the Stars on Tuesday.